Our white house is a very, very, very fine house with pets of every kind. They help the prez unwind. Now everything is better with a friend. If you're ever...
Well, welcome to Pets at the White House. I'm Jenny Riddle.
Elizabeth Doyle here, and we are delighted to bring you a history in story and song of the first families and their White House pets.
Famous presidential White House pets date back to the earliest days of our country, where it was not uncommon to find cows and horses and chickens and goats grazing on the White House grounds.
George Washington loved his horses and dogs. Thomas Jefferson, however, had a very different pet, a mockingbird named Dick, which he allowed to fly freely around the presidential office.
And FDR's beloved little terrier, Fala, actually helped with the war effort by donating his little rubber dog toys to help make tires for Jeeps.
When the Kennedys arrived in the White House in 1961, JFK and Jackie wanted their children to have all the pets they desired. They filled the house with a variety of pets: dogs, cats, birds, hamsters, parakeets, ducks, and more. And the American public loved it.
Oh my gosh, they did. You know, the pets who lived at the White House, they tell us what was going on historically at the time, but more importantly, they reveal the human side of the first families, providing friendship and making the White House really feel like a home.
Here's a sampling of the songs you'll hear during our show, Pets at the White House.
How much is that dog in the window? I do hope that doggie's for sale.
I do hope
that doggie's for sale.
Yuki's favorite activity was sitting on the president's lap in the Oval Office singing duets together, both of their heads tilted toward the sky. And the president said that Yuki was his favorite because he sings with a southern accent.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, barking all the day. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, barking all the day. Well, you ain't got a pedigree, and you don't do nothing but play. Call out my name, and you'll know wherever I am. I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, have to do is call. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny.
You've got a friend in me.
You've got a friend in me.
Yeah, you've